It's wood up top, 4x4 post, and wood connecting to the concrete. That's it. Let me know if I miss anything. Got the room framed out, the walls up, new tieback, get some insulation, I'll install a window.
Thank you. I'll stab you with them.
Listen, I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. It's not my fault. You didn't need the gloves.
You didn't tell me there was gloves, dude.
I forgot there was gloves.
First.
Maybe. Thank you. back seat. It's really, it's a really heavy bag. Be careful.
Can you get that real quick?
Sure, yeah. Boom!
What's that for?
This is going down here to seal this. I gotta take a little more off. And this
This is going up here.
Cool.
Seal this off.
Nice. Fits like a glove.
Yeah.
Heal you.
Yeah, the longer ones are better. Yeah, I'm just putting this putting these pieces in here to make it more sturdy. Instead of just putting the things. And I'm gonna seal it. So it's weatherproofed and sealed.
And he's already done the insulation behind him. Put the door or the window in, door in.
Good to me. That's it. Almost done.
Time for drywall?
Time for almost, yeah. Yep, time for drywall.
Yo.
The floor is warped.
Mm-hmm.
So,
I saw it.
Because it was a porch. So it was a slight runoff. So I'm going to improvise. More than enough wood.
Is good work. It looks good doing it.
I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it.
Yep, that's where the screen enclosure was. I just got my bed in here, kind of set to the side. I put the AC unit in. I was waiting to finish the stucco on the outside. And that used to be a screen fucking porch, dude. Got a door. Shit's done. For now, it's good enough to move into. On the outside, I guess you can see it, it's stuccoed. So I got a frame that goes around it. Just gotta nail it in. Boom, done deal. I can almost relax.